so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is Pig Lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy, sour pusses. Ah, it's a dish, it can practically write itself, and that's great, it does. Because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors.
A girl? It's a girl. How the hell? Is that even legal?
Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand. There's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little lies some ink. And when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page. And once they're center stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates. And then just watch what happens. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain spoken, no nothing, skirt chasing, cocky little son of a lie down with dogs, and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, he's also the face of the strike. What a face, face of fact, that's a face that can save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt, an absolute